He's in killer mode. By the way, Bitter Baev and Joe Smith. They're gonna fight in June.
Yeah, I like Joe Smith. You know, I like how he, I like where he came from. I like Joe Smith. So I'll probably take him just to be in Baez, just cause I like him.
What do you think about Shakur and Valdez?
Shakur.
Why?
My guy. Valdez, strong fighter, don't get me wrong. What are you saying with Canelo and everything? But you're not Canelo, I think Shakur outclassed him. I think he outclassed him.
Shakur said if he was in the same weight as Canelo, the same weight as Mayweather, he would have beaten both of them.
In his dreams, his hopes, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, it's always the unexpected, the impossible is what we talk about in boxing. But when you get in there, you got to make the adjustments, and that's what we do best.
It's not easy. So,
June 18th.
18. What do you tell all the fans? It's at home? Sulaki only has two losses. He's tough.
He's tough. Every fight is tough.
There's no easy fights at his level. His dream, you're standing in front of his dream, and you have to beat him. Keep your dream.
I gotta be focused. It's on. We're here checking out some more boxing, some more elite.
Is you and Boo Boo an option?
Yeah, maybe so. I'm at 60, man. I'm a king of 60, so I'm finna wear my crown at 60.
I would love to see you in Triple G.
I know, that would be a good fight too. You know, like
he might fight Canelo again. What happens in the third one?
They got bad blood, so like, you know what I'm saying? I'm here for that too. I'm not no fighter. Like, everybody, y'all make y'all money, y'all do y'all thing. Like,
everybody has to eat. Yep, yeah. You're right.
Forever, man.
That's the thing, you can't wait. You just gotta keep moving.
Go get it, but shit. They want to keep moving. They don't. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just gonna happen. Fight who they give you. I never told Al Haney more than nobody.
No,
I never made a contract before. And I signed him.
And I want to tell fans, you've never turned down a fight.
No, I never.
But I want to make it clear, because people always, you know, someone starts a false thing and everybody runs with it. Yeah. You will fight Godzilla, King Kong, anywhere, anytime. They tell you, sign the thing, let's do it.
Yeah, you already.
And your brother's the same way.
Kill us, bro. My mom made razor. We gonna fight, bro. We gonna fight. We fought each other, goddammit. We will still fight each other.
So, growing up, who's your favorite fighter?
Man, I was a big Diego Corrales fan. Growing up in the amateurs, I was a big fan of man, it's the list. The list.
Looking great, by the way.
Yeah, I've been a good, been into it, so, you know. So many good fighters out there. Diego Corrales was one of my top, though.
He was great. Rest in peace.
Yeah. Brandon Forrest was one of the
Another one. Rest in peace, too.
Yeah, we looked up to.
He was a great fighter.
Yeah.
Eli Sekbak, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekbak, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Eli Sekbak, reporting.